Hey Fast Fam, it's Sumaya. So today I wanted to share 5 tips that I use to drink more water throughout the day. If you're anything like me, I used to be terrible at drinking water. I'd be lucky if I got 3 or 4 glasses in a day. And as many of you know, with intermittent fasting, there's always ways we can improve. And one of the biggest ways is drinking more water. So these are the 5 things that I do to help me get more water in the day. The first tip is getting a water bottle like this. I love this water bottle particularly. It's a Camelback Eddy bottle. And the reason why I love it is it has a suction straw, which allows me to drink more water in a shorter window of time. Also, it's about 33 ounces, which is about 4 glasses of water. The second tip, and this is especially for you coffee drinkers out there, is if you're anything like me and the first thing that you want to do when you wake up is have a cup of coffee, what you should be doing is having a bottle of water before that cup of coffee. Now, I know in and of itself that's a challenge, but James Clear in his book Atomic Habits calls this temptation bundling. The idea is that you're taking a habit you don't want to do, drinking water, with something that you do enjoy doing, drinking a cup of coffee. When you pair those together and do that enough times, that's how you create a new habit quicker. The third tip is using something called electrolytes. So I use something called Light Show, and this is super helpful for those of you who also do intermittent fasting, or those of you who do exercise, or those of you who do both. This helps with rehydration, minimize mineral imbalance, it helps prevent brain fog, it helps prevent headaches, it prevents fatigue, and helps you drink more water as well. It has 0 calories and can be found on Amazon. Tip number 4, if you love sparkling water like I do, I mean, it's all the rage right now, it's super popular, it can actually make it tougher to drink more water in total. And that's because the bubbles, the carbonation actually helps fill you up sooner. So if you're struggling with drinking enough water currently, I would lean on more of the tap water, fridge water first until it starts becoming more of a habit, and then you can pair in more sparkling water. Final tip, tip number 5, make sure that your water bottle is always filled up. It's always refilled. So as soon as you finish your first bottle, before you sit back down, go fill it up and just have it next to you. And you'd be surprised how often you'll reach for your water bottle out of just being mindless about it, out of boredom, out of habit, hopefully. I tend to drink my first bottle before my first cup of coffee. I'll have it just sitting next to me, and then I'll drink it kind of throughout the day. And then I'll have another bottle before my second afternoon cup of coffee. And by that point, I've hit about 100 ounces, so 3 of these minimum, which is like 3 or 4 times more than I used to drink on a regular basis. So I have found that drinking water has immensely helped my intermittent fasting journey and see more progress. It helps reduce bloat. It helps me feel full. It helps reduce some of my overeating tendencies, and just generally you feel better. So those were my 5 tips. I hope you find them helpful. Even if one of them is useful for you, that makes me happy. If this was helpful, please let me know. Comment below. I wish you all the best in your intermittent fasting journey, and I will talk to you soon.